log into your blogger account. Open theme menu, then click edit html. Copy this following CSS, then add it in body tag. Now save the template, then see the results. If you want to display this effect only in mobile device, then add this conditional tag in the CSS. Installing this effect on your blog make it more cool and interesting. I hope guys this video is useful for you. Please like the video and subscribe.